Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm here with a new story and it is about the king and the old woman. So it's about patience. Once there was a great king who was traveling alone in a forest. Soon he lost his way and was looking around from a hilltop but could not see any people or villages nearby. It was becoming dark. After some time, he saw some kind of light at a long distance. He started walking in that direction and soon reached a hut. Outside the hut, there was an old woman who was cleaning the place. After seeing the king, she welcomed him, thinking that he was a soldier from the king's army. She gave the king some water to clean himself and some water to drink. She then spread a mat for him to relax. The king started relaxing. After some time, she bought a plate of hot rice and curry and placed it before him. The king was so hungry that he quickly put his fingers on the hot food. The hot food burnt his fingers and he spilled some rice on the floor during the process. The old woman saw this and said, "Oh, you seem too impatient and hasty like your king. That's why you have burnt your fingers and lost some food." Hearing the old woman's words, the king was surprised and asked her, "Why do you think our king is impatient and hasty?" The old woman smiled and began to explain him, "My dear son, our king is having a big dream of capturing all his enemy forts. During the process, he is ignoring all the small forts of his enemy and trying to capture only the big forts." The king interrupted the old woman and said, "That's the good thing, right? What's the problem with that?" She smiled and replied, "Wait, my son, like your impatience in eating the food, you have burnt your fingers and wasted some food. In the same way, the king's impatience to defeat the enemies quickly is causing him the loss of men in his army as well as a worry to him. So instead, if you would have eaten the food at the edge of the plate, which was cooler, and then at the center, you would not have burnt your fingers as well as not wasted your food." Similarly, the king should target the small forts and strengthen his position. This will help him to capture the bigger forts without loss of men from his army. Hearing this, the king understood his mistake and realized that one should have patience and avoid making any haste in any situation. So we can understand that when you want to achieve something in life, first understand the process of what it takes to achieve it and work on it. Instead, if you are looking for quick results, you will become impatient and never achieve what you want in your life. For example, if you want to lose your weight by 10 kgs in 1 week, that's not gonna happen. Instead, focus on 1 kg in 2 to 3 weeks and 10 kgs in 6 months. So in the long run, with patience, you will achieve what you want in your life. Thank you for watching. Please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you.